Hey guys, it's your girl, Mara. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm back with another banger. So guys, today I'm back with a banger. Also, I am back with another video. So guys, today is day... What of Vlogmas? Today is day 6 of Vlogmas!
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing and mixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright.
So guys, yes, today is day 6 of Vlogmas. Yes, I made it. I made it. Almost a whole week of Vlogmas. But you know what? We're gonna make it through a week. We're gonna make it through this week. We're gonna make it through.
I have four houses, so.
Do you want to say hi? Do you want to say hi? Hold on,
wait. What are you doing?
I'm doing a video. So basically, I am going to be doing, today I'm going to be doing something different for Vlogmas. Actually, I'm going to be playing the game. I'm going to be playing Roblox. I'm going to be playing the new game that they just made on Roblox. Be playing that game. I really love that game now. I've been playing it for like a couple of days. I really like it. We're gonna play this game. If y'all hear my cousin and stuff, she's on the line too. If y'all hear my sister talking, she's on the line with my cousin. So yeah, I just decided to do this video. I honestly just forgot about Vlogmas. I remember that I have to do Vlogmas. Hello, it's day 6 of Vlogmas. I'm almost at 7 days, which means I'm always at 1 week. All right, so let's go. So I'm gonna go to Roblox. I'm not screen recording yet, but I'm gonna go to Roblox and join my sister. Boo. All right, so I'm gonna join my cousin. Y'all can go follow her, you know, Dre Day, and you can go follow her, KK underscore Anycorn. Y'all can go follow her, okay? All right, but we're gonna go ahead and do this game. So this is my house. I should give you guys a tour since my house is done. Y'all, I just got this house yesterday and I'm not done with it. So don't expect for me to be done with it because I am not done with it, okay? All right, yeah, but I am not done with this yet. So don't bury me on my house the way it looks. I know this looks great right here. I try to have some decorations, but... Yeah, I try to have some decorations up there, but it's okay though. So we're gonna enter my room and through one of these, I don't know, 5 doors. This is my room. I have dresser over here. Then I have my little beauty station over here, as people call it here. I have my little beauty station, and then I have my TV. And then right in front of it, I have my bed, which is good, right? It's pretty, right? Okay, let's go out this door. I got all slide doors because it's easier for me. This is the dining room or the living room, whatever one you want to call it. Yes, I don't have nothing in the living room. I feel like I don't know what I'm gonna put in the living room yet, but we're gonna see. So I got my chair right here and my back door right here. And yes guys, this is a castle. So yeah, and this castle costs 35k. So if you on this game, all you have to do on this game to get money is complete tasks, which is very, 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 very easy. And also, when you go to the pizza place, then you just sit there for a minute and they give you a bunch of money. So, yeah, that's basically how I got mine. Me and my sister got ours. And we both got a castle and we both did it yesterday. So, we both decorated yesterday, actually. So, this is my little hall right here. And I don't know what I'm going to put over here. Probably some lights and stuff. I don't know. I'm not done with this house yet. As I said, I just got this yesterday. So, yeah. Okay, time for, so this is my little kitchen right here. And the only reason that I put my kitchen like this, y'all, is because I'm gonna tell y'all later. So this is my kitchen. Actually, I didn't expect for it to come out this nice, but y'all, this is nice. This is actually nice. So yeah, I got my, what is that? For real. I don't know what that is right there, but there's my sink. I got my refrigerator, I got my vending machine, I got my stove, my blender, my toaster, and my microwave. So everything in my kitchen that needs to be in there for me to cook. I got some money. All right, so this is my little bathroom right here. I don't need much in my bathroom. All right, y'all, but yeah, this is my bathroom, y'all. So tell me, y'all, tell me how y'all like it. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. I have a sink right there. I have to edit that out. Hold on. And in this game, the only thing that I don't like about it is that you can't get your money back. So that's really, really crazy, though. It really is. And I'm not going to lie. That is really, really crazy because why can't you get your money back? Hello? On Bloxburg, you can get your money back. Okay, time to go upstairs. First, I'm going to show you this part of the backyard. This is that part. This is this part of the backyard. And that's the other door. Y'all, look at my house. It's so pretty. All right, anyway, we're going to go upstairs now. And you would expect more rooms to be in here. You can make more rooms. Actually, I just didn't feel like it because I barely even know how to do it. So, this is my dog's room. Actually, my dog is not in here now. But I don't know where he went anyway. I don't know where he went. So, let me close my room door because, yeah. But, yeah, I don't know where my dog went. He probably upstairs, though. So, let's go upstairs. And, yet, I do not have an elevator. I have a ladder. I don't know why they don't have elevators. Yes, I'm trying to decorate up here, but I can't decorate up here because if I change this part up here a different color, then that part down there will be changed a different color. You know what I'm saying? And I like this color, actually. So, yeah. So, this is... We're going through, and, y'all, this is pretty, but the only thing that I don't like is that you can see my room through here. So, I'm going to have to try to do something to, like, fix this because I don't like the way that looks. If that makes sense, y'all, I don't like it. So, we're going to come over here. This is the beginning to my this is a way to my dog's room also. And like I said, if I change the color, it's going to be a different color down there, and I don't want it to be a different color down there. So we're just gonna keep this door shut until I find out what to do with that. Now come here. Y'all gonna be like, who room is this? Like, you got all the room. Let me tell y'all who room this is, okay? I don't know, but it's something about my hair. Like, I really like the curls. All right, anyways, y'all. But this is someone's room. Look at this wall. I love the wallpaper in this room. Yes, this is my baby's room. This is my baby room. I'm also going to put more toys in here for her, but I just did it yesterday, and she was very sleepy yesterday, so I had to hurry up and do her room. So I got to take her go get something to eat, so I'm going to go downstairs. And sometimes I usually jump through my room to my room, but yeah, guys, I have to open doors and stuff, so I'm not gonna do that right now. Tell Brooke is that my mic is on mute. All right, so I'm gonna. So she is hungry, so I'm gonna give her an apple. And y'all, my baby is like, I don't know, like, is she one? I think she's one, y'all. When I sit her down, she stands up, but then she, like, goes right back down. And she doesn't follow me. I don't know why, but she doesn't follow me right now. And there's my puppy. Come here. This is my puppy. Oh, that was actually a task? Oh, I didn't know that. So now it's time to complete some tasks. So first, we're going to visit some parties. Oh, shoot. Yeah, but first, guys, we're going to visit some parties. So, oh, shoot, y'all. It kicked me off the game. Hold on really quick. Oh, my God. It really kicked me off the game right now. Like, first of all, why? I'm also go see my cousin because she want to talk to me. I think she want me to come to her house, so I'm also go to her house. Yeah, God, it's a lot that I want to do right now. Like, I'm not even kidding.
Are you in? Okay. I don't see your name in Roblox. I mean, on school.
Y'all, why does my game do this? Like, I don't understand why it shows that my baby is on Like, I can't even put her down. Okay, let me do the, try this again, y'all.
You're not even in it.
Who? Oh. Who? I'm gonna join back. It's still like this, y'all, and I don't get it, but it's whatever. Y'all, I'm finna get off one more time because this is acting up. I'm gonna join my sisters. You probably not on her server. She on school. Yeah, you're not on her server, I don't think. Hold on, y'all. We gotta get this server situated because I'm gonna join my cousin and Layla's gonna join.
Now, where are you at?
This is confusing. Why is she like this? Like, I'm really getting mad right now because I don't. Look at her. Good.
Hey, that's
my homegirl, really. Oh my god, this is aggravating because why is she on me like that? And then when I try to sit her down, it's like she will not go down. Like, it's like I move with her. When I try to put her to sleep or something, she like she move with me, and I don't understand. So yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to put you.
I really like playing this game, but I think I might play another game. Let's join a different game. I don't really like any other game. Oh, I like Guess the Drawing. We're going to play Guess the Drawing now, y'all, because I guess we can play two different games in one. But, yeah.
Come with me. Come on.
Okay, so we finished. See, my turn to draw is in 5 turns, and then after the 5 turns, then that's all I need. Alright, y'all. You gotta guess what these people are saying. Ice cream. That is easy. Who don't know that? Who don't know what ice cream look like? Yes, that is ice cream. We know what ice cream look like, honey. We know what ice cream look. Look at that. I'm not broke. Okay. That was cringe, but we're not gonna talk about that though, okay? My face, like, I don't know what this, like, oh god, so. All right, I'm going to beat it in 3 turns. All right, so. I don't know what this is, but cat. I think it's a cat. No. Oh my god, and I just typed in cheese, y'all. I hope y'all seen that part because I just typed in cheese though. I'm in 2 turns. This video is gonna be 16 minutes long. I don't know, it might not be hotel. I got it. Why they always telling us the answer? They always tell us the answer on this game. But they need to stop because the game is for us to guess. The game is simply called Guess the Drawing. Obviously. But I'm drawing next, y'all. So y'all finna see how this game works behind the scenes of me. What is it? Basketball. Basketball. I was like, how they gonna have a basketball and a hoop? Make it make sense, sir. Okay. We know it's a basketball already. If they ain't guessed it, it's their fault. We know. Period. And that's the end of the discussion.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm done. I'm gonna do card. So we just finna see some. I'm actually do Cash App. Wait, no, I'm actually do Cash App. Wait. Y'all, I take forever to do, like, this is not straight. And I do not know how to draw. What is it? Card, exactly. It's card. So if y'all didn't know that, then oh well. Period. If they didn't know that, oh well. It's on them. Period.
Okay.
I'm gonna do one more, y'all, because this video is already at 1921. Is this a mountain? I don't know. Is it a rainbow? I guessed it right. I was the first one to guess it right. Yeah, this is actually fun, y'all. But basically, guys, I hope you guys like this video. Yo, let me turn my screen recording on. I hope you guys like this video, okay? But we finna have my cousin to say bye. But can you say bye to my YouTube?
Bye.
Okay. Alright, bye guys. See y'all guys in my next video.